Murphy, it's all set. Make it quick, huh? Follow me. Come on, Murphy, stop screwing around. I don't have all day. All yours now. Make it quick, Cupcake. Hey, almost forgot. I left you a little present on the bench. Have fun.
The hell out of me. What the hell's going on? Where's Sewell? There's been a mistake. I'm a sequestered prisoner. You're not supposed to be here. Guards? Officer Sewell? Hello?
You don't recognize me, do you?
What? No, I... Guard! Guard! Anybody?
We used to be neighbors.
Guards! Guards, open the goddamn door! Help somebody! This is a violation of my rights. Who the hell do you think you are? When I talk to the warden, I...
No one's listening.
Help! Jesus, help me!
Oh!
know exactly why.
Did I wake you, Pendleton? Come on, rise and shine, Cupcake. You know the drill. Guess today's a big day, huh? Tell you the truth, I'm sort of sorry to see you go. Prisoner secure. Open 302B. Transfer. Well, guess this is it. No fond farewell? You gonna miss us?
Not even a little.
Give it a couple of days at Wayside Max. I bet you'll start to miss this place after all. 'Cause we sure are gonna miss you. Move them out! Years now, sugar.
Let's get this done.
Yeah. All right. You heard the lady? Mount up.
What we got here?
Pendleton. Get on the bus.
Buckle up, get cozy. We got a long ride ahead of us.
have a good nap, Weddle? Tell me something, puta. That true what I heard about you? Did you really do it?
Shut the hell up!
Fuck you, Weddle.
I said lock it up, damn it!
Think. Find the highway. Put some ground between yourself and the bus.
Whoa!
Guess I'm not going that way. Radio? That'll come in handy. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Didn't happen in the accident. See the other side. I think I see a way across.
Thank you.
crazy.
That's far enough. Get your ass down on the ground now. Hands where I can see them. Do it.
Take it easy. I'm not going anywhere.
I said, on the ground now.
I was just looking for help.
And you just happened to lose your cuffs in the process? Save the bullshit.
This is stupid. I'll meet you back down at the bus, okay? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Shut up. Keep your goddamn hands where I can see them. Oh, God.
Don't let go. Don't.
Ah!
Shit.
Damn it.
If only I'd move faster. Damn it. Jesus. I could break this lock with the right tool.
Oh.
Something is very wrong here. These game tokens look ancient. Free tram ticket. So where the hell is the machine? This must be the ticket machine. Another road to nowhere. Looks like it opens from the other side. Every goddamn road in this town washed out. Wow. Look at that. An old 52. Flathead V8. No doubt about it.
Wicked old beast, ain't she?
What?
I said she's a wicked old beast. Me, I'm partial to something with a little less rust. But to each his own.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just point the way out of town, and I'll keep right on going.
Now, who said anything about trouble? Just trying to be helpful, son. Name's Howard, by the way.
Murphy.
Heading to prison, are you, Murphy?
Just looking for a way out of town is all.
That's so. Afraid all the roads are out, every last one of them. Strangest thing.
What the f-
Something wrong, son?
Did you see it? Up there in the window. Never mind.
I suppose if you're really desperate, you could try the old sky tram. Course, it hasn't really been kept up since the accident.
I'll take my chances.
That's the spirit. Well, this mail ain't gonna deliver itself. Good luck, Murphy. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hey, what's the name of this place?